she, I think it shows she also, for her birthday, she posted this this big car, this Jeep, on her Instagram handle that also went viral.
My husband bought that car for her. My husband is responsible for her. I have pictures of them being on a trip abroad together. That's something my husband has never done for me. That's something my husband has never done for his family. Where that hurts me more is because I watched my husband make every single dime that he owns. I know the sacrifices that I need for my family. I know the sacrifices that I have made. And all I expected was just for you to at least be good to your family. It was not the first time. It's not the first time. I've practically dragged someone off my husband's private path before. So women are not my problem with my husband. Women are not. I'm not upset.